Metallica, who died early this Saturday morning in a tragic auto accident.
The Soundgarden frontman Chris Cornell was found dead. Cornell died unexpectedly late last night. He was in Detroit and he was 52 years old.
Bonnie James Dio passed away early this morning after a long battle with stomach cancer.
A heavy metal legend has died. Slayer's Jeff Hanneman passed away yesterday in Southern California.
Lemmy Kilmister, the frontman for the heavy metal band Motorhead, died at the age of 17 after recently diagnosed with aggressive form of cancer.
The lead singer of Nirvana, one of the world's most popular rock bands, has been found dead at his home in Seattle. Police said Kurt Cobain had apparently shot himself and a suicide note was found nearby.
Wayne Staley, lead singer for Alice in Chains. Staley was found dead last night in his Seattle area apartment.
April 14th, 2010, reports started to come out that